If it's not weapons, why did he send me here?
Thank you. One surprisingly small box, as requested. I thought it was gonna be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans call it business.
Are those...
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Gokafoss.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin. My hands have committed many.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that the Blue is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go! And tell them! And when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done.
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt. This isn't the way things should be. But Kirat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
Thank you. Rana on Radio Free Kiran. And you guys know what? I was born to bet. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kiran. I mean, the...
Call for help going out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
Undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make... enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplur is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrati logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China. And they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There is...
Reach the tea factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, and make sure nothing happens to the puppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
shit!
A reward to the man who finds him!